Sorry about that. Gonna have to reduce the audio balance a little bit. Also reduce the screen size here, obviously. I feel a little ooky about this with the some of this customer data. Very good, very good. Much better. Fantastic. Because there isn't really any TMUX in here. Whatever. There we are. Oh, it doesn't like that at all. Maybe 720. Sorry, just fiddling here still. Because YouTube does not like this resolution. You know what? Whatever. Are you? So 317. I think this one's already done, actually. Loki. Let's try again. There we go. That's right. Go through here, come back in. Good. Good. And profile. This bloody thing. It keeps redirecting me. that's not the correct page. This redirect is not correct. Incorrect redirect. Bingo. There we go. Good. Beautiful. I think this works. I think this is good, actually. I think I was ready to publish this. Very good. So we had, I think that's it for this one, at least. Don't be stalling on me. There we go. Much faster. Come on now. That's good. I am in the correct Git. Oh, look, I can mouse over. To update file, version control menu. Ooh. Look at that. It's not just gooey goodness, it's also, like, instructive. Get the base version. Insert header. I actually need my cell phone because that's where the data points are. We're good. And I'm good. The hat's helping right now. That's not gonna help either. Okay. Now I'm getting reflection. Much better. Wired for sound. Very good. Fantastic. There we go. That's set up. And unit owner, okay. Good. Very good. Good. Same thing. Side on here and for WX, yes. Good. Already heard that. 1, 2, 3. Good. Is this the same thing? Thank you. That's interesting. Same one. Yeah, 3, 5, 17. Yep. Cool. Mission accomplished. These are the best kind of problems. The problems that solve themselves. Next we've got professional bug hunting. Thank you. That's it. Let's do some Vivaldi. I think this recording's loud. Okay. That's a bad idea. Fancy here. Up and down bit rate though. Very nice. This hat is bugging me now. See if this doesn't kill my eyes too soon. This is actually already kind of annoying. Whatever. Okay, that's done. All right. That means if I do this, switch to that. Go down to this dude. I can't even see it. Where are you? Okay, that looks better. And good. Come on. Looks like that guy has the same problem. There we go. That does not look like the right unit. I couldn't find it. It looked strange. Well, this one also looks strange. What is going on here? It's two. There we go. Goodness. All right. It's fixed, no? Come on, computer. Where is this thing? There we go. Chop out the pad. Very good, very good. This is corrected.
That's a strange idea. That's not even necessary, actually. CD 251 3317. I don't know. Line 236. 236, go. That's not even. Is it a space? That's rather strange. Whatever. Come on, computer. I missed my enter. Come on. Very good. That's what it is. Emacs actually gives you a warning when you're typing too fast for it. It says display not ready. Like that. Still better than Vim. Okay, come on, let's go back. I guess that's the only spot. And last. CD251317. This is the same, no? Okay, okay. Yeah, that's good then. means this guy's done. What is this? This is Firefox. Control Shift P? Yeah, there we go. Let's go back to no regular split version. There we go. Here need to be Okay, see, that's the problem. That is what I am talking about. Bingo. Good. So now I need to be in why is this no good? This is actually kind of a problem. here, I actually have a problem of the display. So I need to make a catch first. No. Let's see. Has to know. No. 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 Because it's a reference by plate. That means the reference by plate is only associated. Well, it doesn't even matter. Because ownership is determined? Question mark? Yeah, by this. Ah, fancy. I always get the warm and fuzzies when stuff works. It's like I know what I'm doing. It's like I'm a professional. So this actually doesn't even matter, because the reference is only by plate. This means if the reference takes place, I'm determining what unit is associated with it, but I'm determining that after the ownership is determined, or the status of the owner, status of the plate owner. So I actually only need to too bad. We're not so different, you and I. So here we're populating that. We check if that. Ugh, this thing needs to be rewritten. Or reformatted to the new version. New file style. Oh no, that's okay. So this is pulling the detail, but we're not getting unit. Where's the unit? Good. We're fetching the unit here. We obtain the unit there. We are probably getting the unit name in here somewhere. There it is. Look at that. See, now we're getting the detail. So, this actually applies perfectly for residents, unless the owner flag is checked. No, go back. Hey, quit. Stop that. Bingo. Oh, ternary operator. Don't throw esoterica at me in an interview. Maternary operator. Maternity leave. Of course, I'll never forget the word ternary operator now. didn't even have to browse up to that. All right, right. Fine. Well, now that my operation, since it's using a ternary operator, I actually can't. It's harder to reuse this code. Jiggity genius. But we are fetching the. That's where we're looking. And it fetches this. Good. And that's registering as a form? Okay, no. Yeah, okay. That's issuing the plate detail. Okay. That's cool. Alright, that's cool. That's cool. That's cool. Alright. Alright, okay. Alright, alright. Shoot. Oh, wait, okay. No, we're good. Come on. Yeah, there we go. I click you. I get here. Good. Very good. I can't refresh you, can I? Oh, it sends. So it does the post, it's not a problem. It'll resend. So once the unit ID is determined, you need to decide whether or not the unit is actually, or rather the owner of the plate. Okay. Multiple outputs here. No, there's no embedded tables here. Handle these multiple lines. Can I put a burr in here? I did. We can do that. We do a line break on each of these. So that means we need output loop. Let's not go here yet. What file am I in, sir? Where's my power line? Hello? Sir? What just happened? Something is broken. Well, I can tell what file I'm in from the ASCII art. What is going on here? There it is. What is going on here? Hello? Hello, McFly. Minor mode. Okay. So that would be help modes. Enable minor modes. Okay, well that's not enabled here. See if I remember my Emacs major mode. Nope, already failed. Oh no, wait. Okay. And then I hit the same button. There we go. Now I hit X, D, no, X, D, LOL, BBQ, D, D, X, delete, remove, package. What? Okay, those things had some kind of conflict then, because that was not working. Where am I? Plate check. Ah, bugger. No. What on earth are you doing? How does this suddenly work? I don't know what it is you think you're doing. This doesn't even exist in here. I just removed the package. Why are you here? Why are you here? What is going on? Sir? Sir? Excuse me, sir? No. Yes, 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 yes. Go, please. Thank you. I'm reverting to Vim. This is... here. that's actually not a problem. Why am I fighting with this? Why did that just get all screwed up? Oh, it lights up. That is the weirdest bloody thing. No. Yeah, sure, whatever. It's disabled. Okay, there we go. You know what? No. Go back. Save this and power line. Okay. Well, whatever. Ridiculous. So I guess the power line and the power line evil are mutually exclusive. So I think that was what was causing problems here. I can't even tell what my mode line is. Secrets in here. Ah, look at that. This sucker was throwing errors. It was doing this forever, wasn't it? Ugh. Okay. Whatever. How am I in? The leaders are not active here, so XB. There we go. Alright, well, that's probably gonna screw up when I'm done, but whatever. And this is the Arduino. Oh, okay. It's not what I was expecting, but whatever. Right. So we determine ownership by. Good. Good. Great and good. 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 There it is. Look at that. That's what I wanted. Whoops. Come on, computer. Really? What is with this power line? How is this here? understand that. This power line is useful. What's up with that? That's gonna screw up as soon as I restart Emacs, but we'll find out how much it's gonna screw up. Okay. Good. So establishing whether or not this person is an owner. That's from here. That's from here. And the new select query. Bingo, look at that. Okay, so we're determining loaded by ternary operator. I'm hilarious. See what you're doing here. Kinda clever. That's the first call. So this check-in actually counts. No, because you only do this if you're a resident. This is where we would update. Yeah. Where we would associate multiple units. Is to display what units that are associated with that person. So if they are the owner, we still wouldn't be able to see it.